guys, it's Maddie from Fashionably Crafty SoCal. Today I'm going to be playing around in my very own outdoor summer photo booth. So grab a prop and smile.
The materials that I'm using for my summer photo booth are free printables that I found online, but if you'd like, you can make your own. A photo booth sign that I also found online. Material props including fake flowers and feather boas and hats and sunglasses, or you could use any other medium that you would like. I'm also using my Polaroid camera, my selfie stick, and my iPhone to shoot pictures of this cute idea. And I'm also going to be using these two picture frames. One, the blue one I got at Michael's, and I actually painted it blue. And then my other white one I hung from my tree using twine just to hold the picture frame so I can go behind it.
I also took a photo booth picture with my friends, and we just had fun taking Polaroid pictures and snapping selfies. Play around with your props, get creative, and have a good time. That's all from my outdoor summer photo booth. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Here's how I created my summer photo booth. So now I'm going to begin painting this frame that I got at Michael's that's going to act as one of my props for my summer photo booth. I'm using this light blue acrylic paint that I also got at Michael's to paint the frame. And I've put the paint, I'm using a foam brush, and I've put the paint inside a plastic cup just to hold it. And I've already started painting my frame, so I'm just gonna continue from where I left off. This is my completed frame, and I decided to give it only one coat of paint just so it gets that sort of rustic, chic look. If you decide to do more than one coat of paint, that's totally up to you. So this is one of the free printables that I got online that I'm going to be using as a prop in my summer photo booth. This is my watermelon, and I also have popsicles and sunglasses and really cute props that I can't wait to use. Now I'm going to attach this skewer to the back of my watermelon prop to be able to hold it up. And you could either use a skewer, a pencil, a stick, or any other thing that you would like to use. And I'm just going to use tape to attach it to the prop. And make sure the tape is long enough that you don't get the stick sticking out of the actual prop, but you want to wrap the tape around both sides and stick it down. Use your nail to kind of glide across the side, and then you have your prop.
And here are all of my props, all cut out and ready for the summer photo booth.